So there's this thing I'm excited to tell everybody, and I've been planning this for about 2 months now, knowing that Lou's birthday is coming up, and I wanted to surprise him, but he hates surprises, and he hates parties and all that stuff, so why not annoy this guy, right? He only turns 30 once. So I'm at the airport now, just touching down in Detroit, about to get picked up, but I wanted to pre-record this when I wasn't around him, so you guys get a walkthrough of everything come tomorrow when he gets surprised. So here's the deal. We've been talking about going on a trip. Want to get out of this shitty-ass weather, okay? In order to do so, we need to go somewhere. But he gets to go to a bachelor party in Miami for his birthday. We've talked about going to Texas. Now, it might not be anything fun or cool to anybody else, but it's something that we want to do, somewhere we want to go. So I booked us flights and hotel to Austin, Texas. Actually, we're staying in the Airbnb, and we will be on 6th Street. So he has no idea any of this is happening. We already have somebody sitting our dogs. We've gotten everything taken care of and planned. All we have to do is just leave on Wednesday. So I am going to give him a 2-day heads up, but nothing earlier than that. And so tomorrow we're going to a dinner where he has no idea where we're going, which he's already furious about not knowing. And right before the dinner, I'm going to do a kind of like Easter egg hunt. And there'll be little riddles in each egg where he'll have to find them. All right, it's almost time. I just dropped off the last two eggs to the front desk at our apartment, and I'm headed to the store to go get the Smirnoff ice. Ugh. We're gonna get them good, aren't we? Yeah. All right. You don't have to read the right side out loud, but the left side you have to read out.
30 years of life is hard to do, so scavenger hunt sounds right for you. Come on. Are you gonna tell me you're pregnant or something?
No.
Play along. Play along and know I love you. Check the mail basket for your first. This may be so silly, so don't roll your eyes. Lucky boy. And wine for a surprise. Wine? Ooh. You have lots of them. They come in a pair, but they get stinky and are made to wear. Ready?
All right.
Diddly do, diddly dee. The next clue is where you pee. Jesus.
No. Where do you pee? Put it down. Put the lid down. Put the lid down.
Ew.
It's good that I'm the one that cleans the toilet.
When our clothes get dirty, to the wash they go. Find the spot and see you'll know.
All to find out where he's going to dinner tonight.
Calcium is important for your bones. You see, this is the place where milk should be.
It's a good thing I put the eye roll in there.
Splish, splash, splishes. This is where you put dirty dishes.
I put it in there. What? It's in there. The...
Oh. Tucked in tight, this is where you sleep. You'll find your next clue under the peep.
Try to get a good one because peeps are gross. Neapolitan.
cold inside and I hold ice. Keep me closed and you'll stay nice. 30
eggs for your 33.
30 eggs.
In the ice bucket.
I know this is fun and you think it's neat. Look in the place where you sit and eat.
What? Under the place?
Oh, I guess no, and I guess that is the place.
The next place you'll need to look is a place where you can find a book. Look for clues, but don't get stressed. Look in the place where you get dressed.
This is not so stupid. You're gonna remember this for the rest of your life.
But you found one.
You found one! Yay!
Find yourself wanting more. Why don't you go check the front door? Have you heard the news? The next clue is where you keep your shoes.
Here.
Oh, it's cold.
It's halfway mark, baby. Oh, you had to be 30, you know? You couldn't just be 12 or something.
Halfway there, can you believe it? Check the place where you choose to sit. Only 40 more to go. As a matter of fact, go to the place where you get your midnight snack.
What do you mean? Give me those brows.
Hickory dickory dock, check the bedroom clock.
Get your workout in too.
If you find what to use your brush your teeth, your next clue will be within your reach.
You just love reading.
Shampoo and soap to stay clean. Look inside for a clue to be seen.
Find it. You're almost there.
25.
You're almost there.
Family picture is in a frame. Find the next clue in the game. So many rhymes and riddles just for you. Check your suit jacket. That's
go figure. Your blue one's gone, but I put it in another one. All right.
Bet you're getting hungry now. Find the tool to pluck your brow. Oh my god.
This is it. This is the one. Let's see if you know where we're going.
The place we're eating at is not too far, just a few steps past Guilt Bar. So that broken beef, or what is it?
What do you think?
It's the sushi place?
No.
So it's then.
Bavette's.
Bavette's? That's yeah. It, yeah. Bavette's.
Yeah. Woo!
Yum, yum, yum. I'm happy we came through. Ask the waiter for your next food. Jesus. On your way out, see the hostess who has a surprise that is the mostest.
Clue.
Some sort of egg.
Sorry.
dinner is over and it was nice. Time to chill out and chug in ice.
That was good. That was a good one.
It's a good rhyme.
Wait, and you have my keys so you can open it. Okay.
I was going to take a knee to do that as well.
And he was so full. Alright, read it.
Gift for you. Here's to seeing what's next.
I haven't seen it myself, so I prepaid for the wrapping.
Luggage tag?
Here's your next clue. 27. We're almost to the end.
Can I do it right here?
You can, yeah. Come on, just stop and read it.
I'm sick of this cold. How about you? Let's jump on a plane, just us two.
Hold on, don't read it. Drink it in. Here we go.
The boys will be cared for and have a full belly. Thanks, Mom, or you can call her Kelly.
And then she has your next one.
Jesus.
See there.
Boss already knows, so please don't swear and
what?
And stay our book, so let's get there.
Oh my god, are we
literally
leaving right now?
Not right now. Alright, you have the next one.
My boss already knows?
You've had it requested off for 2 weeks, or 2 months.
How did you get a hold of it?
Your phone.
You solved all the clues, and this is the end. Who has the last present? Your
girl. Alright. There, and then just keep holding that.
There we go. There we go. We got some early in here.
Wednesday?
Yeah. So that's why you can't take tomorrow off. We get Thursday and Friday off.